12 siang.
Mr. Morgan!
Hello. Here I am, as promised.
Captain Monroe?
Of course.
Chief's gone out trying to find medications. It's quite a business.
Yes. I thought we were through with all this.
We are, mostly. Colonel Favors seems to think the natives have broken some promise they never made. Apparently he's punishing them by withholding vaccines sent down by the federal government.
Really?
I was supposed to oversee the administration of vaccines. Now I hear the wagon's been diverted.
Why would he do such a thing?
To be honest, I truly don't know. They say he didn't have a very good war, so maybe he's trying to start another one.
Is that what you think?
I'm trying to find out. He knows I'm trying to find out. He'd love to provoke me almost as much as he'd love to provoke these poor bastards.
Meaning?
Meaning that despite the fact that I think he's a horse's ass, he knows I think that. So we're just stuck here trying to make the best of things.
This is the best of things. Children dying of diseases.
No. This is awful.
Awful.
Where is this wagon? Where can we find it?
I can show you. It's supposed to be heading to a pediatric coming up through Valentine, but it's been diverted south instead.
Come on, Captain Monroe.
Mr. Morgan, you must act with due caution.
Oh, we shall. We surely shall. Now come.
Okay. I think I know a spot where we should be able to intercept it.
Lead the way, Captain. So, this Colonel Fable, he knows you're up here helping these people?
Yes, and no. He knows I'm here to produce a report on the situation. I was sent down from the north after all the news of unrest in the region. But I think my presence might be making things worse.
What do you mean?
I worry he's taking some of these actions more to protect himself. Now. He can incite more retaliation, maybe he can prove a stronger defense.
I like destroying that shrine.
Yes, and taking their horses. I mean, I don't know if he personally sanctioned any of this or not. This is the other problem. There's a culture now in his regiment. Rot has traveled down the trunk.
Okay. Well, just show me where to find this wagon and I'll get the medicine for it. You don't need to be involved.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. But I must ask you, please be discreet. We really cannot afford more conflict. I'm still hoping a meeting can be arranged between Rains Falls and Colonel Favors.
I understand. So I should drop the wagon back at the reservation?
Oh, no. No, no, no. You only need to commandeer the vaccine. Stealing those and an army wagon will only make matters much worse.
Okay.
You know, Favors has many flaws, but I don't believe he's callous. More an insecure man at the end of his career trying to cling on to something that's already gone. He fought for the Union in the war, and his record was considered far from illustrious. A failed man is often the most dangerous. All right, this is the spot I was thinking of. Let's cut up this way.
Sure.
There's a nice vantage point up at the top here. Out here. Best leave the horses back a bit. We'll have a good view over the road from this ledge. The wagon should come along this way.
Okay.
You're a good man, Mr. Morgan, but I fear this task to be a fool's errand.
Well, firstly, I'm a long way from a good man. Secondly, fool's errands are my favorite kind of work.
Fair enough. In that case, I can see we shall be great friends.
May I ask you a question?
Of course.
Why don't you just tell all the folk up in Washington what kind of an idiot Colonel Favors is, and save us all a lot of bother.
Unfortunately, the government doesn't work quite like that.
If you say so.
There. Think that's the wagon.
All right. Get yourself out of here.
Just remember to keep it clean, understand me?
Don't worry, I'm as clean as they come. Not all I do is clean.
Well, good luck.
I'll meet you back at the reservation.
Try not to get yourself killed, Mr. Morgan.
No, I can't promise. Captain Monroe, I got the medicine.
Oh, wonderful. That's great news, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't worry. It didn't go too bad.
I'll have to take your word for that. We can both swing for this.
Yeah, well, I think I'm a little past caring about hanging, Monroe.
Maybe. I just hope Colonel Favors thinks he was robbed by bandits and not...
Oh, no, I'm still a bandit. There ain't no doubt about that.
Of course. Well, I better get to work. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Bandit or not, this was a good thing. Maybe it'll get us both killed, but it had to be done.
I hope so.
Oke. Tidak ada kehormatan di antara pencuri-curi, curi aja mati sana. Awas.
Arthur, how you doing?
Nervous?
Awas.
But been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like you're stringing us along, you know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge. We all do bad things.
He
seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
You're loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it. For me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch in Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake.
Kucing-kucing
kenapa ini? Start lowering it down. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Nearly there. Start lowering it, Arthur. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff.
Ringan. Hey, turun sob. Kamu udah turun aku. Masih ada lagi tangga untuk turun. Apa John? Nah, lompat bunuh diri juga ini.
Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. Bridge is wired to the detonator. You need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. Better work.
Masih ada satu lagi tuh.
Train! Arthur, get up here quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy, come on!
Shit!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! Hard as you can!
akan pernah berhasil ini. Tiba-tiba muncul. Do you want to stick a coin? No.
Pump this stupid thing as hard as you can. Let's go, let's go.
Kenapa kok diam aja si Arthur tolol ini? Disable this keyboard shortcut. Terus dia harusnya jangan pakai shift dong.
Pump this stupid thing as hard as you can. Let's go, let's go. Just get to the end of the bridge and jump. Faster. Get ready to jump. It's going on us. Come on.
That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
Paling meledak satu.
Well, I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth. I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all of this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that caused. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly?
For
an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? Well, I need a vacation.
I need a vacation.
And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
You tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Ada yang nyuri. Nyuri kok. Nyuri pun dikit. Darah udah turun. Pingsan atur sini. Tak pos. Oke, kita misi sederhana dulu. Misi hunting lagi.